to you. Well, I guess somebody owes Tripp an apology.
There is a large dead